Why didn't you like it? What'd he do to make you mad? And why you let him choke him with his big old hands? He was only 8 and didn't know we even had a voice. You took it from him like he really ever had a choice. I'm sorry, mama, please don't cry. I know you didn't mean it. No, you must have heard about the kid. He literally made him eat it. And he completed the test, but still got beaten. Didn't want to look at the beast, so he kept on eating. Every thought or hope that he had got beaten out of him. Would sit there in distress in his box, never showering. The toughest little soldier you had, never cowering. Why you had to do this to him? I'm talking hourly. He's just a baby, but you beat him like a grown man. He loved you crazy, still you punch him with a closed hand. Why'd you have him just to leave him, just to get him back? Cause he was happy where you left him, where he felt no hands.
Hey. Oh, he's a soldier at war.
Seemed concerned about his living. She asked him about his moms. He couldn't burn. No, she burned him. He wanna talk about this pain to somebody. Thinking how he loaded up that airsoft, put holes on me. Plus you calling him names he didn't get. Only 2 dresses up in his closet that didn't fit. He heard gay about 1,000 times, chiming out your mouth through the cracks of the cupboard door. Saw you blowing clouds. But if he tell him, his moms would end up somewhere where she hurts. And he loved her, even though she really treat him worse. If he only had the strength to go and put you in your place. But he was full of love until you replaced it with fear and hate. With your man-sized hand, straight up chastised, slapped. Then you punch, choked, and burned him till he couldn't fight back. Then you stripped him of his life through violence like a fight. But he was innocent, failed by a system out the light, real.
Always a soldier at war.